A narrow tee shot awaits the player here on this dogleg left par 4. River 3 is the second hole on property with no bunkers, but accuracy still remains at a premium because any shot offline will find its way into the palmettos lining both sides of the hole. Make it through the palmettos, and a large, receptive green sits at the bottom of a low-lying fairway.